After which, we're going to look at the last part. How fast will the water level be rising when h equals to 3 cm? Express the answer in the exact form. So you are given that it pours in the constant rate of dV dt, which is actually 20 cm cubed per second. That's pretty okay. All these are in cm, so that's okay. 3 cm, water level rising. So water level rising would just be, we want to find dH dt, right? Okay. dH dt at h equals to 3 t. This is what we find, h equals to 3, when h equals to, what's our dH dt? So same thing, what usually I'll tell students to just use chain rule, then fill up the slot here. So what you need is actually dV. So I'm going to put dV here. And you put a dV here. That this is dV dt. So this is volume of water, of course. So we need to find dV dH. So dV dH will be
1/3/27
will be 1/9 h plus 6 square plus 0. Okay, and dV dH, dV would then be 9/π h plus 6 square. dV dt will be 20. Okay, so this is 20 here. So when h equals to 3, is it 3? H equals to 3, what we have is dH dt, when h equals to 3, will just be 9/π 9 squared times 20. There you go. This is the answer. This would then be 20/9π. Okay, and this would be this would then be, the answer would be units. What do you call it? Cm per second. Cm per second? Yeah, there you go. Okay, this is how we do this question here proficiently. Any question at all, please let us know, and I will see you in the next question.